in sports, you want to be balanced. You want to be on your toes so you don't get caught leaning one way or the other because you're going to get beat. I believe that it's the same in life with the issues of the day, where you want to be able to neutrally follow the evidence wherever it leads on any given issue. But in a world full of conspiracy theorists and on the other magnetic pole, loud, bleeding sheep, it's hard to be stuck on the equator. Take now the COVID vaccine. Now, I am not an anti-vaxxer by any stretch of the imagination, but because I likely had COVID over a year ago, where I had one night where I could not smell or taste a thing after 3 days of sniffles, I'm not sure I want or need the vaccine because I'm aware that there are potential negative side effects to it. My wife, on the other hand, is vaccine hesitant, to put it mildly. And I made the mistake of informing her that I was considering, just considering, getting the vaccine for travel purposes. You selfish idiot! You want to take the kill shot? What about your children?
Think of the children!
And on, and on, and on. My reaction as any sane person? Fine, I won't get the vaccine. And now, I hope I get COVID and I drop dead from it. Perfectly sane, perfectly rational reaction. Right? So as I'm recovering from this incident, the phone rings and I get into a conversation with a lefty, blue-anon buddy of mine who happens to ask whether or not I've been vaccinated. No, man, you know, I think I've already had COVID. I'm not so certain that I'm ready to get the vaccine yet. You selfish idiot.
Blithering idiot.
You want to kill people.
Oh, won't somebody please think of the children?
Oh? Oh, really? That's the way you want to play it? Well, now I'm glad I didn't get vaccinated, and I hope that the vax kills every single one of you arrogant control freak leftists that wants to deny individual freedoms and liberty. Perfectly sane, perfectly rational reaction. Right? I tell you, it's hard being a fair-minded, balanced person stuck in the middle of this world. Guys, stay cool out there. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit the all notification bell, thumb up the video. Stay balanced, stay fair. Peace out.